Good morning, friends. I'm Paul Shaheen with your local 3 News Fastcast. Give us 1 minute and we'll tell you what's happening. First, around 9 Tuesday night, a woman and child were taken to the hospital after being shot as they were exiting their car on Oakland Avenue. It happened near the Forest Hills Cemetery. Police say they were in stable condition when taken to the hospital. Less than 2 hours later, a man was shot on East 24th Street. It happened just off I-24, and police say the victim was shot by someone after a fight. They say he has non-life-threatening injuries. If you have any information, though, from either of these shootings that could help, please call police at 423-698-2525. A former Chattanooga police officer who was charged with murder appeared in court again yesterday. Investigators say Lawrence Goodine killed Kara Akins last year. Goodine has not found an attorney and asked that one be appointed to him. However, since the public defender's office is working with the victim's family in the case, they cannot assign him one. The judge has now ordered Goodine to return to court next Friday to be assigned an attorney. Take the news with you inside our app and check back with us throughout the day. I'm Paul Shaheen. That's your FastCast News in 1 minute.